maybe this will be a lucky box, even though you have two, because Patrick Kane's on the top. So that's nice.
When is the NHL trade deadline? Did it pass or is it soon?
I think it hasn't passed.
Yeah. I think it's coming up, yeah.
He's at the top of people's talk right now.
As he should. As you mentioned too, Rob.
4 years too late.
Yeah, that's right. He's still a really good player, so he'll help somebody in contention.
But they won't get nearly the Hawks won't get nearly the value.
They won't, no.
That they could have.
But the acquiring team will be getting someone who can still play.
Yes. All right. Synergy Hockey, 8 packs, 3 cards per pack, 4 exceptional stars, phenoms, and or future acetate cards. Believe this product typically has a bounty program as well. Chris, yep. Can you confirm that this year?
It does. It has a bounty. Yep. Which is always fun to have. And there are case sets too. So this thing could be a little loaded here.
Well, I'm a big fan of the tech in this product. You've got a cardstock overlay die cut onto an acetate background. Kalen Addison, rookie. Yeah. Very cool. FXRC, Niles Lundqvist, numbered to 749.
Nice.
And yeah, aptly named Brilliance. It's blinding. I need to switch from my specs to my shades.
We like shiny.
David Pastrnak.
He's a really good one.
Love these base cards. Boone Jenner. More acetate greatness. Exceptional.
Oh, look at that.
Phenoms. Matthew Tkachuk.
Oh, that's sweet.
$4.99.
That's fire. Yeah, really cool.
Synergistic Burns, number to $2.99.
Nice. Brett Burns, one of the better defensemen in the NHL.
For a long time now, too.
Oh, yeah.
There's one of the dirtier players. Tyler Bertuzzi.
Yeah, he is.
Mason McTavish.
Yeah, that's a good one.
$299. Exceptional futures.
Cool.
He's a nice young player.
Yeah, I've heard his name. Living in SoCal. They talk about him.
Oh, look at that Art Deco design. Roaring 20s. And Andre Svechnikov.
He's just a great player. Yes. Very, that's very cool. Good. Second overall pick a few years ago.
Chris Brown in chat, the NHL trade deadline is next Friday.
Thank you, Chris.
And he thinks that Patrick Kane will be going for Kaapo Kakko and picks.
Oh, to the Rangers.
Interesting. Matthias Samuelsson, rookie for the Sabres.
Oh, I like that one.
Stars, Leon Draisaitl for the Oilers, number to $299.
Great, great player.
Alex Turcotte, rookie journey, number to $899.
Really cool.
It says away. Does rookie journey have home and away versions?
Nice catch there.
Cool. That'd be fun.
Yeah. Let's see.
Jacob Bernard Docker, rookie.
You are correct, Rob. They have three different chase cards. Draft, nice. Home uniform, and away uniform.
I love it. That's cool. For your Flyers, Cam Atkinson, start with die cut.
Yeah. He got hurt this year, but that's a really cool looking card.
And Rookie Journey Home, numbered to 799 of Mason McTavish.
Ah, well, McTavish box.
Alexander Barkov.
Oh, he's a good player.
FX Timo Meyer, numbered to 749.
Really nice player. Ooh.
Star of the show, Austin Matthews.
Very cool. That's a new insert this year. Star of the show.
See what I mean about this product? Lots of eclectic.
Yes.
Tech.
Different stuff going on.
This is a fun rip. I'm enjoying this. Yeah. It's a great year for synergy.
Jordan Eberle.
And then as I found out today, the next one's coming right around the corner.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right? Yeah.
It seems to be happening that way. This product
was long delayed and 2022-23 synergy will be here before we know it.
It's amazing how it all works out like that.
All the acetate looks great though in this set. Really
believe
does.
It or not.
Yeah,
I put a 2020-21 the cup checklist out today.
2020-21, yes.
Correct.
Number 299 for your Lightning. Yes, you have two hockey teams.
I live in Tampa, but from
Philly. It's all right. So. You're a transplant.
Yep, that's correct. But I don't love the Lightning.
Yeah, I don't hate the Blue Jackets, you know.
I was actually a fan of the Lightning when I was a teenager, and I actually have a Tampa Bay Lightning jersey from that time period with my name on the back. So maybe it was destined for me to become or to live in Tampa, which is interesting.
Yeah,
I still have it. So.
Nikita Kucherov, numbered to just 299, and then star of the show, Matthew Barzal.
Those cards are really nice to star the shows. I like those.
Last pack. Wow. That guy was great. Steve Yzerman.
Great as a player and also really good as a GM, too.
Claude Giroux.
They have him with the Flyers.
49.
Wow. Yeah, cool.
And more Roaring 20s, Cole Caulfield. I got to get these cards in the hands of two people.
Nice.
And I'm going to just divvy them up, and each winner is going to get some great stuff.
So card lot one, card lot two?
Yep.